Try something new. So the new thing I'm trying this week is making bread.
I'm not a great cook,
so we're gonna see how this goes. The first step, we need our ingredients. And all the ingredients I think I need is flour, salt,
and
sugar,
and yeast.
Yeast and some water. And some water. So got the yeast in there.
The yeast has landed. I repeat, some yeast has
landed. A tablespoon of yeast. A tablespoon of sugar.
Ooh, that's a lot of sugar. I like sugar.
A tablespoon of...
That's a lot of salt.
Salt.
I like it.
And...
2 cups of...
We have to make sure the water is the right temperature.
100 to 110 degrees. Wow.
Okay, I think that's the right temperature. All right.
You think.
And 2 cups of water.
The right temperature.
Warm water.
Bailey catching a frisbee.
I made orange chicken with broccoli fried rice for the first time today. Hey guys, so I am learning something new by putting together a toy for Trip because it was just his first birthday, and this is not something I usually do, so I am learning as I go. So, oh yes, and we have the cats. So you can see there's the directions I'm looking at. So, wish me luck.
The sugar, the salt, the water, and the yeast. Now we have to add the flour a little at a time, it says. Cup at a time. I think we were using the wrong attachment. This one is the dough hook.
The hook.
Doubled in size. Let's see if it works. Yes, the yeast did its job. So it looks good so far. Now we have to punch it down. Are you ready to punch
it? Can I punch it?
Yes.
Punch! Oh, it was all air!
Now we're shaping the loaves. It's gonna make a round. I just wanna let you know I'm proud. I just wanna let you know I'm proud.